Hello students, in this session we'll be learning how to search information using the internet. We all know that internet is a vast pool of knowledge from where any type of information in any format can be gathered. Internet provides us with various search engines that help us in searching the required information. Let's learn how to do so using a web browser. So I open the Firefox web browser here and I click a new tab. Say for example, I want to search information on kings of India. So I type kings of India. These are my keywords. You should always remember that the more specific keywords you give, the better information you will receive. If the keywords that you are specifying are not proper, they are vague, then you might not get optimum information or you might take more time in searching the required information. So make sure that you give the best possible specific keywords so that whatever links match these keywords, they are near to your requirement, they are near to the data that you want to search. So I type kings of India. You can see the name of the search engine. Google is coming here. So I'm using the Google search engine. Other than Google, you have Yahoo, you have DuckDuckGo. Various search engines are available on the net. So you can see that based on our search, kings of India that I had entered, I'm being given the pictures of various kings. I can click on any of the pictures. If I want to get more information on Akbar, so I click on Akbar, and you can see that on Akbar now the information is available. See, everything about Akbar is being given here, right? I can click on any link further. Say for example, I want to view the Akbar's biography. So I click here and it gives you the complete biography of Akbar. So this is how I can search information on the net. I can even search for images and videos. See, I want to view only images. See, I want to view monuments of India. Images. So I specify images and I press enter key. So you can see that it is showing the images for monuments of India. So various images are possible here. See, you can any of the image that you want to view, you want to use it somewhere, you can click and you can use it. I can even search videos. Say suppose I want to view video on kings of India. So various videos are being shown here. You can select on any of the video and you can view it, you can download it if it is a free video available that you can download. So this is the video. So now you know that any type of information can be searched using internet. To save your time, be careful about the keywords that you type in the address bar or in the search pane so that the search engine takes less time to give you the optimum information. Thank you.